Hello friends, American Brittany Reese, competing in her fourth and final Olympics, won the silver medal in women's long jump on Tuesday at Tokyo Olympics. German Malaika Mihaumo overtook Reese on her sixth and final attempt with a jump of 7 meters. Reese, who she is 34, entered the final round with a jump of 6.97 meters. Is Broom of Nigeria also jumped 6.97 meter, but Reese won the tiebreaker with the second longest jump of 6.95 meter. 34-year-old Brittany Reese from Inglewood, California. Reese won a gold medal at the 2012 Olympics, silver medal at the 2016 Olympics, while she placed fifth at 2008 Olympic. Thanks for watching this video. Please like this video and subscribe my channel.